SN number 1080. Last week, one of our infrared satellites picked up a huge anomalous heat signature while passing over Montreal. Sure enough, Recon confirmed that Q100's chief engineer, Felix Bergeron, is operating a makeshift reactor out of an unassuming suburban home. Or rather, he was. You know how nosy neighbors can be. Leave them nothing to gossip about.
ക്ലാസ് കേക്കപ്പ
Compliments asset. Often the most ordinary environment can often prove the most challenging in your line of work. We've dispatched a team of specialists to extract and decommission Dr. Bergeron's reactor. Don't worry, they'll clean up after themselves. Unfortunately, there's no time to celebrate your success. We just got a hit on another high-value target, and you're the closest cleaner we have.